paper go in here?
No.
Yeah. Yeah, it does. We don't want to get toilet paper everywhere.
This camp is our biggest group yet. In the past, we've just dug pit toilets and buried our toilet paper as best as we could.
And guess what? The bag is zipped closed.
Because so bears don't eat it.
So bears don't eat it? I'm not even worried about bears eating my toilet paper.
But we've also found that's really hard to do a good job of with a bunch of 8 and 9 year olds.
How is it, Saul?
Can you give us a thumbs up?
Not good. Thumbs down.
It's a lot of people, and we're bringing them to the same sites over and over again.
I do not like when my toilet paper roll is wet. Have you guys touched wet toilet paper?
Yes. Yeah.
Do you like it?
No.
Yes.
This year, we built the pieces for a big box.
What's that hole for?
It's for going on toilet.
And all the campers, before we came out here, painted up the box.
My name and my polka dot.
So can you hold
these? Yep, both fit.
And now we've assembled a toilet.
Ooh.
Today we installed it.
There, it's better.
Now, when we come here, we'll be able to use that toilet. And a few years down the road, when our pit fills, we'll bury that hole and move our box elsewhere.
Good.